All right, thank you so much, Margie. It is time to slip on your little black dress, ladies, and head to the Missouri History Museum. From Bixby's, we have Chef Will Volney. Tell me what you're going to be making this morning.
I'm making the fried green tomato BLT.
Ooh, yeah. Let's go ahead and get started. Let's go ahead and see. Awesome. So, of course, we have the fried green tomatoes. We have the bacon. Tell me a little bit about this bacon, though.
This bacon is house-made. We cure it in-house and then smoke it ourselves.
Very nice. Very nice. And what else do you guys offer at the little black dress, the happy hour?
At the happy hour will be some of this here. We have fried green or fried deviled eggs, and
really?
And then hummus plate, and then lamb meatballs, and then a selection of cocktail cupcakes.
Well, while that bacon cooks, can you tell me a little bit about the deviled eggs?
Yeah.
Talk about can I fry it Friday? Whose idea was to fry a deviled egg? That's cool.
We basically make hard-boiled eggs and then bread them and fry them and then fill it with deviled eggs.
Nice.
The deviled egg filling. Yeah.
I know that's genius right there. Tell me about the little black dress exhibit. I know this is all part of that.
Right. So the little black dress exhibit is at the History Museum, and we're doing a cocktail party for it. And we have a signature cocktail with champagne and orange juice and peach schnapps in it. And
nice.
I know if whoever wears their black dress gets a free glass of champagne when they come too, so that's a great benefit.
Okay, ladies, so make sure that you pay very close attention to what you're wearing that night. Tell me about the little black dress exhibit. I know you work inside the History Museum. What have you seen?
It's a pretty busy exhibit. It seems to be drawing a lot of people, and it definitely is bringing in people with wearing black dresses all the time.
Yeah.
It seems pretty popular.
And I understand that the exhibit just kind of looks like the little black dress throughout time, right?
Yeah, it seems to be like a timeline of the ages of how the black dress has changed or affected the world.
In fashion, yeah. Definitely. Bixby's, you guys don't usually do happy hours, do you?
We don't. No, we thought that with this, the little black dress exhibit, it would be a great thing to do for team
awesome.
Up with the museum.
I agree. And I also see that the fried green tomato BLT is taking shape. Tell me about the tomatoes.
The tomatoes are pickled, and then we bread them and fry them.
Okay. see, that's just a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing. Everybody, the Little Black Dress Happy Hours will be at Bixby's on July 12th and August 9th. Break out your little black dress, ladies. 5:30 until 7:30 p.m. Missouri History Museum on the second floor in Forest Park. Bixby's-mohistory.com. We have more great reasons to break out that little black dress and fry deviled eggs on the 9 a.m. show.